Good afternoon and welcome to LATC for today's match between the Stanford Cardinal and your UCLA Bruins. Please rise, remove your caps, and face northwest towards Drake Stadium for the playing of our national anthem. Today's doubles lineup is as follows. At number three doubles is Stanford's Max Basing and Alexander Rotart against UCLA's Carl Lee and Stefan Lucian. At number two doubles is the Cardinals' Tomas Kopchinski and Timothy Soft against the Bruins' Alexander Hugmartens and Bryce Pereira. And at number one doubles is Stanford's Arthur Ferry and Axel Geller against UCLA's Giacomo Revelli and Patrick Sarai.
Thank you. Good.
Thank you.
UCLA takes a double split with wins on courts 2 and 3. After doubles, the Bruins have a 1-0 lead. Today's singles lineup is as follows. On court 6 is Stanford's Timothy Saw versus UCLA's Stefan Lucien. Play on court 5 is the Cardinals' Sangeet Sridhar against the Bruins' Eric Hahn. On court 4 is Stanford's Alexander Rosart versus UCLA's Carl Lee. Play on court 3 is the Cardinals' Max Facing against the Bruins' Giacomo Revelli. On court 2 is Stanford's Axel Geller versus UCLA's Patrick Sarai. And on the top court for the Cardinals is Arthur Perry against the Bruins' Alexander Hubarts. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Bye. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
good that Peggy Bill is there. Do you see that?
Yeah.
I want you to remember that one, because you can keep that one all day long if he doesn't like it in the back. His grip is kind of over. That backing, his grip is a little over, so he doesn't like it as well. Hey, take it.
Thank you.
Jockey, come on.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Two! 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 Two!
Stanford defeats UCLA by a score of 4-2. The Bruins return to action Tuesday when they host San Diego State. First serve is 2 p.m.
Andrew?